scheduled draining of the Colton Reservoir was put on hold when city workers discovered the remains of more than a dozen animal corpses. The bodies are reported as being in various states of mutilation. Authorities believe the carcasses are from packs of wandering wild dogs, with them most likely rabbits. Residents are cautioned to refrain from consuming any water sourced from the rest.
That's what I get for taking it easy on them.
Did those kids find us?
Should have been more careful.
Find you.
running off with those backhouse hippies again? Can you please find these damn kids? I'm gonna find you. I will.
Just trust me.
I promise. Go ahead and hide. It ain't gonna matter. Lost a bit of blood. Where'd y'all run?